How do you remove a Zelle recipient from Chase? To remove Zelle recipients from your Chase account, open chase.com in your browser. When the main page is loaded, find the login form. After the login, you'll be able to remove a Zelle recipient. Type your username and password. Then click the blue button. Sign in. Chase wants to verify you by using a one-time passcode. Select the way you want to receive the code. It can be a plain text message or phone call. I select a text message and click the blue button. Next, Zelle can be used with a phone number or email. On the next page, type in the 8-digit security code. It also needs your password. Click Next. You can see your Chase bank accounts and credit cards on the dashboard. In the top horizontal menu, select Pay and Transfer. In the drop-down menu, select Pay Bills and Send Money with Zelle. On the Pay Bills and Send Money with Zelle, you can see My Zelle Recipients at the bottom. Choose the recipient you want to remove and click on the three dots. Then click See Edit Recipients Details in the drop-down menu. On the Edit Recipient screen, you can find the recipient's name and contact information, email or phone number. Find the Delete Recipient button and click on it. Chase wants to confirm that you want to delete the recipient. Click the blue button, Delete. Now your Zelle recipient has been deleted.